opening up and sharing with me. I'm not going to go to Kai and be like, this is how Oz was feeling. Use this against her. Use this as leverage, blah, 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 blah.
Yeah.
So this will be kept private and confidential between us because I do care about how you're doing emotionally in this game, just like I care about everyone else within the sex. But, yeah, I guess I should be paying even more attention to you guys because in order for our working relationships to function, we're going to have to rectify these personal fissures within the sex.
Yeah.
And that's something that I guess I've been failing to acknowledge. In my mind, I was just kind of thinking, like, they'll get over it. Game. Like, how do we get ourselves further in this game? Which moves do we need to make to position ourselves in the best places? What about this roulette? What about the third twist? What about how much each person has now after they won the money and who played and who didn't?
I'll be honest, it's going to be difficult because one thing I'm seeing in this house is that people aren't confrontational. And while I consider myself to be, at least maybe not in this house, but generally I consider myself to be a submissive person, I don't have any problem expressing my feelings or expressing when I'm hurt. And
it's,
I realize,
also a big brother, though.
That makes people very uncomfortable.
Yeah. It's big brother, so I wouldn't expect anyone to be confrontational. Because based on previous seasons, that can be what gets you sent home.
Yep.
So people are nervous. The difference is, within the six, we know that we're not going to take out each other until we get to final six.
Yes.
Or at least we know that.
Yep.